Attention troopers, this is your Imperator Darren Stein. I brought you all here today to unveil the latest innovation for our trooper corps. Introducing the Hover Trooper. Hover Troopers are the workhorse of any offensive operations conducted by the Nova faction. The swift and agile movement is vital to secure tactical advantage in the battlefield. Furthermore, the sheer number of options to deploy these troopers are endless, whether with ships, planes, or troop carriers. It only adds to their versatile nature. Along with the all-terrain hover pack on their backs, hover troopers are also equipped with personnel attached weapons, or POWs for short, with the latest model being the POW M2, a 10mm arm-mounted belt-fed light machine gun. The POW M2 is strapped on both arms of every hover troopers, allowing them to open fire while constantly on the move. To further demonstrate their capabilities, we'll move on to battle simulation. Each team will have two squads of 10 troopers led by a knight and a master knight. Normally a master knight would have 5 to 8 squads under their command, but for this simulation, both the knight and the master knight will each lead one squad. What is that? Somebody report! What in the world? Hostile spotted, we are under attack. This is not a drill. I repeat, we are under attack. This is not a drill. All forces converge in the training grounds. Looks like we got them all. We have to cut this briefing short and investigate this new enemy. Troopers, gather intel on those hostiles, submit any information you have on the comment section, along with any recommendations on how to combat this new threat. This is Darren Stein signing off.